All right, welcome back. Sports show on this damn YouTube. We got a cool one here. Checking out Sid the Kid. Top 10 career highlights for Sidney Crosby. Still one of the elite players in the NHL. 42 goals, 52 assists, 94 points this season for Sidney Crosby. Three-time Stanley Cup winner, two MVPs, two Conn Smythes. At 36 years old, sitting at 552 career goals for his career. One of the best puck handlers of all time. Him and Malkin might be the best 1-2 punch in NHL history. I'll leave that up for debate in the comment section. Comment below. Zetterberg, Datsyuk, Draisaitl, McDavid. There's a whole bunch of names. Messier, Gretzky you can put out there. Jagr, Lemieux. But I'll stay out of that one and let you guys comment down below. But let's do this here. Sidney Crosby, top 10 career highlights. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Let's go.
Boy, he is Mr. Highlight. First game against the Canadian team. Crosby, score!
Stretches Jose Theodore out, and then he just stretches a water bottle out.
I guess you could say he's good, huh?
Welcome to the Crosby Show, Canada.
Not the can. Crosby back in the cage to himself, looking. Centering pass across, score!
Dominic Seaborn and a brilliant feed from Sidney Crosby.
That is mastery.
Big rebound. The Penguins going to have a chance here. Mark Recchi and Sidney Crosby. Recchi down the wing to Crosby in front. He scores! What a goal by Sidney Crosby. Absolutely off the charts.
With seven different goal scorers. Watch out. Crosby brings it in. Oh. Goes to the net. Oh. Scores! Sidney Crosby!
I think he's got a sweat going.
Oh, what a brilliant move. And he makes it 2-0 as he scores a power play goal. Boy, he is Mr. Highlight.
That was an explosion of speed. A one-on-three, and Crosby gets through everyone. That's just a thing of beauty.
Crosby dragged it through.
Right in front, he sets up a beautiful play in front of the net for Sidney Crosby.
Out of nowhere, sees Crosby at the back door. He's on one knee, makes the pass, tape to tape. Watch his play right there just to get the puck. Great play by Crosby just to turn that biscuit over and then boom.
And here comes Sidney Crosby. Surrounded by Canadians. Oh. Shoots the puck and scores! Crosby, he beat everybody that time to give the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
It was 1-on-4. He was surrounded and falling down. Was able to go gloves on Abisher. What a goal, Stanky.
One of the best goals we've ever seen in this building, really.
That was absolutely stupendous. What a move, Sidney Crosby.
Crosby to the forehand. Watched by Strome, who's been out here a long time. Crosby from the corner, twisting and turning inside. Oh. A beautiful move, trying to get a shot on. He holds, he shoots, he scores! Absolutely brilliant goal from Sidney Crosby. 6-5 final score. Overtime winner for the black and gold.
Sidney Crosby, talk about performance surgery out of the corner. What a display of edge work, of stick handling. And a puck elevation to finish this game off.
Puck his man. Puck is loose. Crosby went in to steal it. Takes it around the net. Sidney Crosby coming out. Tied up. Gets loose again. Shakes off that check. Goes the other way. Crosby owning the puck. Trying to get out front of the net. Crosby does get out. On his knees. Got it back. Letang fires. Scores. What a goal by Crosby.
That was sick what he was doing. Who was that? Jason Spezza. Poor Jason Spezza getting whoop spun around, flinging out there to Chris Letang, who's been there for a very long time, the defenseman for Pittsburgh. But man, poor Jason Spezza got turned around.
He took one away, and then he's going to get one. He doesn't get it, but he does everything else but put it in. This is not a bad defensive play by Scott. He contains him. But Crosby is far more determined to create something here. That's all effort, determination, and desperation. Wants the game on a stick. That's what great players do. Canada knows all about that, Neil.
Oh, baby.
scoring it. Happens along the court, but Crosby digs it out, tries to feed. Gets goal, knock out the air. Crosby, unbelievable goal!
He flipped it up to himself and then into the back of the net.
Gensel shot it in front, but Crosby going back in front of the net, whacked it out of midair, and he ties the game for Pittsburgh. Oh, slap face, silly Sidney.
Back there to Crosby. Crosby swings to center, gets it over the line, cutting in between the defense, back and scores! Holy mackerel! What a goal by Sidney Crosby with one hand on his stick.
Well, I'll tell you, you're not going to see that one every day. Look at this, he just splits the 2D, puts the puck on the backhand, one hand on the stick, and able to flick it right over the glove of Robin Leonard.
Well, and the...
All right, there it is. Fun, incredible stuff there. Sidney Crosby, little whoop, whoop, puck handling on full display there. That last, or the number 10 one, excuse me, might have been one of my favorite ones there from behind the net where he kind of put the brakes on and whoop, whoop, went around. And obviously what he did to Jason Spezza and then the one against Edmonton. I don't think it was Daniel Nurse or Yamamoto. Forgot who it was that he cut up and got towards the net there with Edmonton. But Crosby, still, 36 years old, one of the best players in the league right now. I think all those short striking seasons that they had, that he had to deal with the lockouts, kind of might have his career numbers be lower than what they should be at this point. But, man, good stuff there. Sidney Crosby tearing it up. Top 10 highlights. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe. See ya.